أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
But they say, the revelation is but a mixture of false dreams. Rather, he has invented it. Rather, he is a poet. So let him bring us a sign, just as the previous messengers were sent with miracles. And the poets, only the deviators follow them. And we're saying, are we to leave our gods for a mad poet? Or do they say of you, a poet for whom we await a misfortune of time?